Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, I'm trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. I need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Get out!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Oh, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look. It's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah.
Nathan, come check this out.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. Take that, Thor.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Shit. Shoreline. Hide! Safety's off.
Son of a bitch! Watch your down!
Clear so far. How about you?
My side's clean.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Careful.
Shit! What was that? Nothing here.
Thank you.
back.
Got it!
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on him. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Now what?
Got it. I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Here we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
What happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. But once money ran out, no reason for us to stick around anymore.
Nice one.
And the general?
Didn't even last a month.
Cold bastards.
You made the left says, business is business.
Copy that.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up. Thank you.
begun prepping the site.
Cemetery is ready for each point.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
What's that?
We've got it! Where did they see us? You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for each point.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. I don't know the details.
What the? No way I imagined that. Nothing. Wait.
Hang on.
What you got? Talk to me, man.
Got the man down over here! Keep searching! There he is somewhere!
Come on. Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Down we go.
Where does it touch asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guys fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job. Shit. What was that?
Check it out.
Roger.
Keep going.
Look at that view.
This way!
Nice!
Okay. If he did it, I can do it.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. Ugh. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
No!
No, no, no!
Yes, we are.
Hey, give me a hand.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Cross swords, but no skull and crossbones here. Oh, darn.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Oh, okay. And look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
No swords. Ah, this isn't it. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Nope, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll.
Hmm.
Swords are a match. So is the ear. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. Something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots. I think you got that one.
I'll come back to this one.
I don't think that's right.
Nope.
I don't think that's it. That's not it.
I'll come back to this one. That's not it. There we go.
Nathan, that's it.
You got it.
It looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
open the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party up hill?
You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're cracking the posters. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
Wait.
Shit, just saw something.
Watch yourself. Anything interesting?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Hang on.
What the?
Away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. I should count his blessings.
That auction is fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Look, let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Come on!
Damn, that sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought. Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads. How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh?
Everything's what have we here?
Nowadays to generate fun. We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rivals coming and stepping into our job.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up there?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
Here!
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
On my way. I'm freezing.
Okay, this wasn't such a good idea.
This way.
I see. Nice move.
Thank you.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Oh! Holy shit.
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds.
Breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Right, safe. You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
No! You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Jesus.
How are we looking? Still some dead smoking away. Don't get all the way through. The last of the dynamo.
Closer to Ray.
I know.
Storm crawling in fast.
You've been inside.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
All right, then.
What the?
No way I'm...
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
There, see? No problem.
For once.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey! Be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there. Old piratey looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Storm's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it. Come here, check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad. Oh no. I still have rocks in my shoe from the last time.
Okay. I'm a pro at this by now.
So
Did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Found another switch.
Careful.
I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah.
When this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Woo. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas. There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
That's it?
try pulling the switch?
I could. That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
Right, see?
No shishkinates, no nake kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
They're not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it. This way. Through here. I see some light through here. Catacombs.
Yeah, that makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite. They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Me? A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Oh, what's left of it.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
I spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks. Here goes nothing!
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Who needs bridges?
Oh, no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
If this place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Down, go.
Made it!
All right. Now, what about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Cool, I'll just hang out here. Check out all that machinery. It really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
It's heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time. Oh, crap. I got you.
There. Thanks. There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Okay, getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? I mean, either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored. Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins. Yeah.
Sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must allow you from last time.
Throw me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, they were here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but... there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
Huh? Want to leave it to Rafe? You're going to be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, speak it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Sam! Watch the turret! Gotta take that thing out!
That's it! Let's keep moving!
Oh, shit. Sam, sniper! Find cover!
Little brother. Saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit!
Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
That was a close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like Wild Goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Guns Way all look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Yeah, Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts. And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot copy.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile.
Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we're on a pirate adventure.
What are you, seven?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, our first time out here was for a swap.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we, And I made it a point to...
Well, maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into. Can you still reach out to him?
Sure.
Oh, mistake.
It wasn't like that for once.
It's a note.
We just saw the world in simple ways. Besides, she moved. Brazil. Been a few years since we've seen each other.
Well, maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's wrap this up.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
I guess the first time in years I've had two showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Okay, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward. No, turn into it.
There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, shit! You take this slow, kid.
Yeah. Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. That was a valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's... Christopher Condon's sigil is captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree. Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
Oh, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet. I know how to do it.
Wow, well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here, A well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirate. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Still taking a long time.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
I'll just wait with Sam.
Let's roll.
Come with airbags? Parachutes?
I'll be right back.
You got something, kid?
Good to go.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep. Son of a bitch.
Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Wait. Shit.
Show their pretty faces. You all know what to do.
We'll serve them right, too. Just hope I bag them first.
You're over here! Take this in! How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from the Navy.
Good. Place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
So how long we posted yet? Any news from the other side?
Nothing yet.
Can we call them and let them know we're ready?
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste of resources.
Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time.
Considering the last time you handled explosives, you
know. Nothing here.
Half the time, but
I'll be sure to run that fine AD.
Okay.
Hang on.
Chips, saw something.
Be careful, Bruce. Nothing over there, right?
We're all clear.
What was it?
Hey! There.
Okay, I think that's it.
God damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
I got mud in my mouth.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
All right, one sec.
What you got?
Ready, fellas?
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Stinging the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-up.
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here? Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel. Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got
hell. See that smoke?
Oh, shoreline, slow down.
Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway, I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
No shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a...
Oh, great. Here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back,
"More shoreline, idiots."
If we happen to find the treasure, we just skim a little fine whiskey off the top.
Don't even think about it. I'm not about to have Nadine hang me because of you.
No one will know.
Shh. We'll know, the rest of the crew will know, and we'll be dead.
Yeah, but
I'm tired, so please drop it.
Fine.
Nothing.
Clear.
Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Oh, check it out. Hey, maybe there's something down there.
Okay, remind me what we were talking about.
Right. And the pirate says back, "Argh, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
Oh!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Every start needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take a goddamn picture.
See what's in there.
me know when I can open my eyes. Oh, boy.
Shit!
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Cool.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Everybody.
Here we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside. Check this out. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
her sigil.
You recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
See a big crate or something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick.
Guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I've seen a few.
Bring the car closer.
Are you two just relax? I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
You see them, you take them down.
Come out, come out! Promise to make it quick for you.
Careful! Lots of hiding places around here.
Hang on. No way I imagine.
Thank you.
got them right here!
Where'd he go?
Hmm?
Man down over here!
Get that bridge down. Let's try that again. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Shit!
You know, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Spin out now.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partnered.
There we go. All set. Here we go.
All right, hang on, guys.
Uh-oh.
Shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Let me see what's inside.
Victor, this way!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys? Coming!
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on. Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion.
Shit.
Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.